Hey, man! There's a naked lady statue in there that would look awesome at Iggy's.
Naked ladies are nice.
We'll tow it out of here with Iggy's beater truck. But first, you have to open the gate with that key near the statue. I bet you can get past this gate through those windows. Find a way up there.
Wait to touch that marble.
Here, grab the rope and wrap it around the statue. Grind around the fountain so the rope winds around the statue. Then we can tow it out of here.
Hey, Murphy. What's up?
I'm just looking for some good pieces to bring back to Iggy's.
Oh, I got it. What about this awning? We'd make for a sick grind line at the ranch.
Oh, dude, nice find. Hey, why don't you try using those star map signs to get up there? Then nail the tricks that I call out to you to loosen it up.
am I supposed to get to downtown with the metro closed?
I'm trying to get to downtown myself, but those workers have shut down the entrance. Tell you what, I can open up that entrance for us. I just need my bag of tricks.
What bag of tricks?
It's in my car, but the cops are giving me another parking ticket. I'll make you a deal. You distract the cops, and I'll get my bag and get you to downtown.
I've got an idea.
Yo, nice job helping that crazy fool open up the metro station.
Oh, thanks. That was pretty awesome.
Did you see how high that scissor lift flew in the air? Incredible! Boone's hauling that lift back to the ranch right now.
Catch you later, Mindy. I'm heading off to the Am Jam. Gotta get warmed up.
Oh, the Tony Hawk Am Jam. I almost forgot. Where do I sign up?
You're not ready. Head into downtown and find Master Zen. He holds the path to skating enlightenment. Persuade Master Zen to teach you the ways of special and focus. You'll need these skills to compete at the Am Jam.
Oh, sounds kind of far-fetched to me, but you haven't been wrong yet. I'll see you once I collect my trophy.
One more thing. You'll also need to complete a few sponsor challenges at the local skate shops and have enough money for the Am Jam entry fee.
Hey, check it out. Let's nab some of these velvet ropes. It's gonna be tricky though. Security for the premiere is tight. Just hop into the back of the pickup, jump out, and grind the ropes. Be careful not to get your head busted in by security though. Then jump in the back of the pickup, no sweat.
Easy for you to say. Hey, man, give me a hand. All right, well, that cop's taking a whiz. We're gonna borrow some stars for the ranch.
What the hell? How are we gonna do that?
Rod over here has jammed a couple of shovels under some stars. All you gotta do is grind each one to pop the stars up. And make it quick. We only got a few seconds before that cop comes back here.
Thank you. and make it. Almost there. You popped a couple of them up. Now bank drop on them so we can pull them out of here.
Hurry, man. I think I heard him flush. Oh, quick, quick. Let's get out of here.
Hey, skateboarder, you're not going anywhere, buddy.
What's up, Boone? What's the word?
The word is it's time for a needle drop.
Needle drop? What are you, some super fresh scratch master DJ all of a sudden?
Nah, man, needle drop as in drop that needle. We're gonna snake it for the ranch. Come on and follow me and don't look down.
So, what now?
I've tied a cable to this record needle thing. You grab the other end and grind down the side of the building. I figure two or three times around, then look out below!
Hey, you are tuned into Tony Hawk's Demolition Radio on Faction on Sirius Satellite Radio. Big heads up to everyone for the first ever Am Jam Skate Comp going off this week. So if you're an amateur who thinks you got the skills, head over to the Van Skate Park and sign up today. Thank you.